can see, all I did was remove the bolt and retainer from the distributor shaft so far. Coil wire. Now, normally, you want to take reference for all this stuff, but different plans for you in teaching. Starting over where I want, because I can. This isn't sponsored, but I got that one from LMC Truck. It's a decent price. Right now everything looks okay. Did a real quick look off camera, everything looks alright for how it's set up. We're going to do static timing next time. That means we're going to be pulling number one spark plug out of the cylinder and working from there. Thank you. Hit the thumbs up, comment, like, share.